foot creep.
Be gone, don't make up too strong. Me, get back, don't that part of attack. Poof, be gone, don't make up too strong. Poof, you can't be classy.
Again. What axe would you like this time?
Yeah, increase the handle length.
Yeah, I can do that, but I mean, who brings the knife to a gunfight? Alright, give me a second. This thing's practically like an axe now. You know, this isn't Skyrim, by the way. You know, now that this thing's much bigger, I'm gonna need better grip on it. Something like foregrip. What? Give me a second. Alright, I had the foregrip. Let me know if you like it. Yeah, this is much better. Although, it's still missing something. Let's just put a sniper scope on it. That makes no sense. Alright, I'll do it. Give me a second. And here is the finished product with the sniper scope. Yeah, I like it. This is perfect. Hey, can I get...
How did this wholesome moment of me giving Robert a trampoline...
whack. Yes, it's like they're not working. Bro. You know what? I got a better idea. Let me see your phone. Okay. All I gotta do is download an app called Andy. It allows you to sync your device.
When I become a famous streamer, Adam.
Wait. I'll see y'all if y'all not. Them boys ain't up for no good. Bro, what you wanna be? Jail or dead? Take what's up, that's what you gonna get. I done been and done it. I done see it like 10 months. Well, yeah, well, A-Rock got that money. He gonna get us that money too. A-Rock goes down one day. Wait.
Remember the old fight LTM from OG Fortnite? Well, now there's a better game mode just like that. After you and your squad select which team you want to be, you have 5 minutes to build a base around your bed. Once the 5 minutes is up, the walls between all four teams drop and you're free to fight other teams. If you get eliminated, you'll only respawn if your bed isn't destroyed, so protect it the best you can while trying to destroy other beds. In your spawn, there's lots of super strong free weapons.
These are the spiciest chips in the world.
Bitch. What the fuck? Oh, I don't know, maybe. Karma, bitch. The fuck?
Thank you. And I feel more highly about him than I have his whole trip now.
I'm gonna be out here for a long time, so I don't know if you really want to be out here.
What's going on?
I just feel like my chance at happiness is that, you know, we're after.
Go.
What's up, bro?
And it can change us too.
Dang it, it's almost...